Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 43. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 43. It says 3x times in parentheses x minus 2 plus 2 times in parentheses 5x plus 4. So I want to clear the parentheses by multiplying the item in front of the parentheses times each item in the parentheses, then combining my like terms. So for the first set of parentheses, I'm going to do 3x times x minus 2. So we start with 3x times x, which will be 3x to the second. And then 3x times minus 2, which will be negative 6x. So that takes care of the first parenthesis. Now for the other one, 2 times 5x plus 4, I'm going to multiply the 2 in front of the parentheses times the 5x and times the 4 that's inside the parentheses. So 2 times 5x will be 10x. It's positive 10x. And then 2 times 4 will be 8, again, positive 8. And I want to combine whatever can be combined. So the first piece, 3x squared, there are no other x squareds. I cannot put an x squared together with just an x to the first power. I have to look for other x squares. There are none, so the 3x squared can just stay by itself, 3x squared, and I'm done with that piece. Now for the x's, I have x's showing up in two spots. I have a negative 6x and a positive 10x, so they can be combined. And I do that by combining the numbers in front. Negative 6 and positive 10 would be plus 4, and that's x, so that takes care of the x's. And the last piece is just the number, the 8 with no x. There are no other plain numbers to be combined with it, so it'll just come down into my answer. And I get 3x squared plus 4x plus 8. And as I look at my list of options, option B is a perfect match, 3x squared plus 4x plus 8. So the answer for this problem is option B.